was clear that the Galactic Federation was developing bioweapons on the bottle ship. I wonder if Adam came here knowing that. Regardless, I knew I had to talk to the person in charge, Madeline Bergman. Of course, she would have to be alive in order for me to do that.
Start by searching areas you can access with your current equipment. We'll determine weapon and equipment authorization after we get a better understanding of the situation.
Processes successful.
Looks like the normal beam won't have any impact on the enemies around here. Samus, use your ice beam.